That's a very disappointing end to the move. Callum Wilson, and a goal at this stage could be decisive. Sané, and they remain locked together, these two sides, off the back of that save.
That comes to the left, what an important save that is.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. In a decent position now, and slipped through by Karim Benzema. Can he finish? Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Well, the ball rolling again, no end to the action. It's the first period of extra time, and I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Passing it through. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. Well, possibilities inside the box. Sloppy from Sané. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. Being pressed here. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. And he has options available. And a throw-in forthcoming. Possession regained by Mitrović. Takes it forward now. Can he open them up here? Onyesa. And defensive play to be applauded. Benzema. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? The switch of play now. Oh, nice ball. And that's really well read. Routine stop for Courtois. And they have possession again. Nice weight on the pass. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And taken short. Benzema! see all as often. 5-3. Mane. Teammates available. Must score. Can he finish? Oh, dealt good by the goalkeeper.
Wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say.
Time has passed, running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Defending we've just witnessed. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
And he's in. And a decent save. Full credit.
Deciding to go short with this one.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, in terms of possession and chances created, they were second best, but they kept plugging away and got a very good win in the end.